this city will have to enhance revenues, or else the next mayor will be confronted by exactly what I've been confronted with: layoffs of public safety officers and other very important personnel. And who wishes to do that? The citizens don't wish it, the mayor doesn't wish it, but it has to happen to balance the budget.